always pleased when the troops returned without any reported casualties. You can't hope for a better outcome.
Hello, Commander.
If we can disrupt the Advent dampening field and...
Got an urgent communication coming in for you now, Commander. Once we move on the Advent Network Tower, it's all or nothing. We won't have time to advance our research or deal with the wounded. We should only deploy once we're fully prepared.
4. Chile.
If we're going to infiltrate the Advent Network Tower, we'll have to use a smaller squad. Try to draw less attention to ourselves than we already do.